James will listen to that puck. Demers bats it in. Under 3 minutes to go. And Dallas scoring at 15-16 of this third period to tip the scales in their favor. But look at Parayko. Drives it up, trying to get in front. A nice rush by Parayko. Was not rewarded with setting up a scoring chance, unfortunately for him. Battling in now is Shattenkirk. Over to Tarasenko. Looking around. Gets it up for Shattenkirk. Looking around. Back out. Tarasenko, a shot. Rebound comes out. And is cleared. And Dallas will hustle in a change. Does not go far enough for icing. Here's Shattenkirk. As the only goal for the Blues in this game. Petrangelo. And there, standing here in Dallas. Game one. It's been a heck of a third period. Just gotten better as the night's gone on. Spencer. Over to Klingberg, who will wrist it in. Under 2 minutes to go. Furling back down that right side is Fabry. Gets it in deep. Goaltender heads to the bench. Extra attacker on there for the Blues. All hands on deck. Stastny in the corner. Works it back. This is Steve. This is Stastny. Looks around. Fabry. Twisting. Turning. Looking for room. Up there for Steve. Couldn't get to it. Ripped around the boards and down the ice. And that's an icing call on Dallas. 1:20 to go in regulation with Elliott on the bench.
St. Louis pushing for the tire, and they've done so much from the point, including this high slot tip. And that was a really good save from Lettinen fighting that one off. And Klingberg's going to be a target all series long, including if I can push you to the bench and grab your stick, I'll do that. And Lindy Rock waits it out and then calls the timeout. He's got a tired group, and he does not have a right-handed centerman out there. Jason Spezza would be the guy usually, but he's got Faxa as a centerman to take that all-important defensive zone faceoff with just a minute 20 left.
All right, let's take you through what has gone on. Going back to the second period, first goal of the game, Roussel gets it.
Jumping on a rebound off a rush chance in the second period. They really played all Dallas. Up and down they went. The third period turned, and here came St. Louis generating from the point. It's Kevin Shattenkirk with a bomb off the post, and it's a tie game. But shortly thereafter, of a nice controlled breakout, Maxa follows up Hemsky and put the Stars back in the lead, which they still hold 2-1 with a minute 20 left.
Faxa with 5 wins and 9 losses on faceoffs. You're right, Mike. They'd like to have Spezza out there, but of course with the icing, they don't have that luxury. And Stastny up against him. He's a good faceoff man, 13-7 tonight. And they win the draw. Parayko over to Shattenkirk. Fires a wrist shot through. That was knocked down by Faxa, who gets it to the line, and it comes out. Down and another icing call. 1:07 to go in the third period of this game. This is where you want to be. It's Hello Goodbye. Tell us your story at cbc.ca. Hello Goodbye. If you're saying hello or goodbye to someone this summer.
Excellent job by Roussel to get over the blue line, but it loved just to push that forward 20 feet and not all the way down.
Buck comes back. Steen got it along the wall. Traffic down in front. Stastny, top of the point. Steen wires a shot. Knocked down over into the corner. Less than a minute to go. Full court press here for the Blues. New bet as they try to tie it up. It's Stastny. Works it over. Tarasenko. Back over to Stastny. Stastny looks. Lays it back. Shattenkirk. Tarasenko. Shooting. Knocked down.
Saying and covered. Dallas breaks their stick in the sequence as Faxa blocks it. He takes Roussel's stick, so now it's a 6-on-4.5, and Tarasenko gets a shot in, but that's an excellent save and quick cover from Kari Lettinen. to get another whistle. And now it will be St. Louis calling their timeout. See Kirk Muller gathering the troops.
Face off on the left.
Which side of the face is on, depending on which way they're going
to
go.
It'll be down to the right of Lehtinen, I believe.
So that'll be Paul Stastny on the face off, the left-hander. And Kirk Muller doing his best to draw it out.
Blues have won 57% of the face-offs tonight.
And now the chance for Dallas to match him up and put Spezza out there, their best right-handed centerman, to see if he can get one big win.
Spezza is 8-8 tonight on draws. As we mentioned, Mike, right-hander, taking this face-off against Stastny. And Stastny wins it cleanly. Back to the line. Check for Bowen and Steen. Tarasenko. He's trying to get it back to Steen. Knocked down. Aduya batted at it. Chatker there to keep it in. Works it up. Backus. Chatker. Backus. And he's knocked out the puck. Good work over there by Demers. And the puck cleared out and rolls down towards an empty net. Won't make it there. And back to pick it up is Steen. 10 seconds left. Long pass up. Backus tips it in. 6 seconds to go. Blues flood in. Will they get another shot? No, they won't. And that does it. This postseason are 8-0 in their respective series. And the Stars draw first blood in this one. Game one, second round with a 2-1 win over the St. Louis Blues. Faxa with the game-winning goal, and he is star number one. A couple of points, but the big one, the game-winning goal. Elliott, star number two, and Lehtinen, star number three. Both goalies were razor sharp. That's the story here in Dallas. A fine game one. A fine start to this series. Hope you enjoyed it. Here's George Stravoulopoulos.
Thank you very much, Paul Romanek. Fox is...